I'm here.
Okay.
All right, very good. Just checking. Okay, so we are back into open session. We have some housekeeping business here to take care of. We have some resignations to accept. First off, we need to, USD 298 Board of Education needs to accept, or hopefully, accept the resignation of Nikki Flan, read all that, as business teacher, athletic director, STUCO, and senior class sponsor at the conclusion of the 2021 school year. Do I have a motion?
I so move.
Thank you, Gina.
I'll second.
Thank you, Bree. Okay, any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. Okay, then we need a motion to accept the resignation of James Lang as industrial arts teacher and sophomore class sponsor effective at the end of the 2021 school year.
I so move.
I'll second.
Thank you, Bree. Thank you, David. Oh, David, that is.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. Okay.
Just a second.
Oh,
the
sorry.
Live video went down. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What happened?
Glad you noticed.
All right. We need to accept the resignation of Steve Christ as high school science teacher, high school girls basketball coach, high school track coach, and cross country coach at the end conclusion of the 2021 school year.
Yes, move.
Thank you, David.
I'll second.
Thank you, Yarn. Okay, any discussion? All in favor? 6-0.
Did it again.
Okay, we have the motion to accept the resignation of Miranda Robinson. Oh, sorry.
No, what's going on? Good grief.
Technical difficulty. Yep, just exactly.
Yeah, it's that kind of week.
The other one going?
So let's go back to the accept the resignation of Miranda Robinson, sixth grade teacher effective at the end of the 2021 school year.
I so move.
Thank you, Deb.
I'll second.
Thank you, John. Okay, any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. Okay, we have to accept the resignation of Blake Lee as head junior high boys basketball coach, effective at the end of the 2021 season.
Yes, I have a motion.
I said that, sorry. Gina, okay, thank
I'll
you.
Second. And I'll second.
Okay. Thank you, Gina, thank you, Bree. Any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. Okay. Need a motion to accept the resignation of Amanda Christ, Lincoln Junior Senior High School Secretary and Assistant High School Girls Basketball Coach, effective at the end of the 2021 school year.
I so move.
Thank you, David. Thank you, Deb. Okay. Any discussion? Oh, sorry. I followed you. Any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. No, that's okay. Follow the leader here, right? Okay. Yeah. That's just like all right. And then we have need to accept the resignation of Megan Hanley as a high school assistant cook, effective immediately. I have a motion. Thank you, John. Thank you, Deb. Okay, any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. Yeah, then need to make a motion to hire Blake Lee as high school science teacher and head high school girls basketball coach for the 21-22 school year.
I so move.
Thank you, Gina.
I'll second.
Thank you, Bree. Any discussion?
Was it listed in his resignation, the junior high science, or was it meant to be? Because you didn't read it.
Oh. You are right. Okay, so let's finish this one and then we'll go back and do that one. Okay, so the motion is to hire him as a high school science teacher and high school girls basketball coach. Okay, thank And then we need to accept the resignation of Blake Lee as the junior high science teacher, effective at the end of the 2021 school year.
Also moved.
Thank you, Deb.
I'll second.
Thank you, Bree. Thank you, John, for bringing that up. Any discussion? All in favor? 6-0. We'll fix it. Okay. Moving on, we need to go into executive session for 10 minutes for negotiations with Mr. Crenshaw. Do I have a motion?
I so moved.
Thank you, John. Thank you, Bree. How about that? I can't. What time is it?
6:20.
Okay, my time is on.
6:20.
Thank you. Okay, motion by John, seconded by Bree, that USD 298 Board of Education go into executive session at 6:20 for 10 minutes with the superintendent for the purpose of discussing matters relating to employer-employee negotiations, whether or not in consultation with the representative or representatives of the body or agency, and that the Board of Education return to open meeting at 6:30 p.m. in the Board of Education conference room. The executive session is required to protect the district's right to its negotiating position and the public position under COMA exception. Any discussion? All in favor? 6-0.